Where you planted your seed, is it dry and desolate, or is it moist and rich? Well, today the Word of God tells us that rain for our seed comes from God, and when He gives us this rain, it makes the harvest rich and plenteous. A seed is symbolic of a small beginning with a big promise. So when we plant, where we plant and the quality of the soil matters. But most importantly, when we plant in obedience to God, the rain and promise of plenty is sure. May God give you rain for your good seed. God bless you.